Today, we're going to explore the most incredible organ in our bodies, the brain. Did you know that the brain is like a supercomputer? Working all the time to make sure we can do all the cool things we love. It's true. And get this, the brain has about 86 billion neurons. That's like having a super duper army of tiny helpers. Neurons are nerve cells that send messages all over the body, which let us do everything from breathing and thinking to talking, eating, and walking. Now, let's dive into the brain and see what makes it tick. The brain has different parts, just like a puzzle. First, we've got the cerebrum, which is like the boss of the brain. It helps us think, learn, and solve puzzles, just like a superhero. Speaking of superheroes, did you know that the brain is super fast? It can send messages at lightning speed, faster than a cheetah can run. So, when you think about running, your brain is already there, making your legs move. The brain has other cool parts too, like the cerebellum, which helps us balance and move around without tripping over our own feet. The brainstem is like the body's command center, making sure we breathe, swallow, and do other important things without even thinking about it. Did you know that your brain generates enough energy to power a light bulb? That's right, your brain is like a little power plant, keeping you bright and alert. Our brain is so important that it even has its own bodyguard, the skull. The skull is like a strong helmet that protects our brain from bumps and knocks. Did you know that your brain is 75% water? So, make sure you stay hydrated to keep your brain happy and ready for action. See you next time. Goodbye.